This is the Reichstag. Looks like there's someone. Here to demonstrate against something or about something. Big federal building next to the Reichstag. There's an U-Bahn station. The Reichstag here. And in the background is the Bahnhof where we arrived. And then over here to the left is the Chancellery. This is the office of Angela Merkel. Here we are at the Spree River near the Chancellery, or rather near the Reichstag, looking at this marvelous modern architecture right on the river. You can follow this path in front of us all the way to the Chancellery where they have beach cafes. This is the memorial to the politicians who opposed Hitler, most of whom died in concentration camps. The slate slabs are inscribed with their names and the date, their birth date and the date of their death and where they died. For instance, KZ means concentration camp. 96 stone slabs. Here we are at the Dome of the Reichstag. This is where you get your audio guide and a panorama that shows you where everything is located. The buildings you can see. This building across the plaza, it's under renovation, but it was donated by the United States and is known as the Pregnant Oyster or as Jimmy Carter's Smile. You can see the victory column shining in the sun. Bahnhof in the distance. The Deutsche Bahn symbol, that's where we arrived. Lots of construction cranes. Church steeples pointing above the rest of the buildings. Next door to the Reichstag is an office building for the members and staff of the Reichstag, and you can see they have a green roof. I also see the multitude of cranes in the background, construction cranes. Out over the Tiergarten, beautiful Central Park here in Berlin. Chancellery, where Chancellor Merkel and her staff work. And we managed to capture some film from the security cameras, keeping an eye on two suspicious characters here in the dome. I'm gonna turn it off. Okay. See the victory column on the left, and the three white domes on the right are a former U.S. radar station on Teufelsberg Hill in the area of Grunewald. Two towers is the Hamburger Hof, the oldest train station in Berlin. It has been converted into a museum of modern art. You see a curve in the bushes, which is not visible from downstairs. Across the station, where the wall fell, it was the most important.